Hey guys, welcome back to 7 Days to Die. I had just did the intro for you, doing all the cement, and just was telling you guys how we were upgrading, getting ready for the 7-day horde, and I went and checked the file, and it's corrupted. So, here I am, starting over again. Basically, we are upgrading what we can with what little cement that we have. Getting ready for the 21-day horde. We finally found a mine. Or minerals in the ground, so we have a mine, I should say. And I think that's about all we can work on right now. And that looks about right. But let me go down there and show you the mine real quick. Show you what we've been working on. There's the missus. Hi, honey. Got ourselves the vault room, as we're calling it, because it has all of our supplies, materials, and stuff in here. We got garage doors coming out here, and just by happen chance, I decided to go this way, and I found minerals. So I've been collecting the sand, and I'm making more cement as we go, because of the sand that you can find underground now is really nice. So we're going to keep prepping and getting ready and getting these things going on right here. I'm probably going to spend the next 24 in-game hours just working in the mine. Let's put this away because we're done with that for now. And put this in here. But at least you can see we're finally getting some organization going on. I'm very happy about that. Yes, we are into crossbows. We finally found that schematic as you guys saw in the previous episodes. Which is really nice. I'm gonna go throw those up there. So we're gonna get busy hunting, grinding, getting some extra food and stuff going. I'm gonna get more materials going. Try and get some more cement mix made. I've got some being made right now. And then I will upgrade the rest of these walls up to the first floor, since that's all we really need to fight the zombie horde coming in. Which is going to be fun this time. But after the horde comes, we'll do some more looting. But we're going to get into some massive building over here. Let me show you this real quick before I let you go. Over here towards the center island, I'm going to be building my stronghold for us. And keep in mind, everybody, that, you know, all of us are going to be doing our own separate things here and there as well. You know, we've got an entire world to do whatever we want. You know, this is our game. But right here, and I think it's going to be facing that way, I'm going to build like a stronghold keep style apocalyptic genre castle. So it's going to be concrete, steel, iron, and all that good stuff, and scrap stuff all over it. It's going to look pretty cool. But I'm going to build like a keep thing right here.
Not really sure what kind of build I'm going to go for myself.
And then all the way around the island, we're going to put up walls and stuff everywhere. We're going to actually take the water that we have there and use it as the moat itself, and we're going to dig it flat around the actual water edges and put down our spikes in there. So that way the zombies get their butts kicked on the way in. Still gonna have to fight them off though, but it'll be more fun. I'm actually gonna have the keep, and then I'll have a wall around the keep. And that wall will have a moat around that with spikes in it, just for as a last ditch effort defense against anything that gets through the main wall around the outside. Which in my mind is gonna be 4 wide, so that way you have a catwalk all the way around it. So we'll see how it goes. So I'll bring you guys back as soon as the horde comes. So BRBs, peeps. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of 7 Days to Die. Well, I have to apologize first of all because a couple of the videos that I have done were corrupted by OBS, so they were irretrievable. So I'm going to do a little update here real quick before we get going. You see I'm crafting like crazy. I'm also, I got the rebar going, I've got some cement pillars going, but as you can see, we're day 26 coming up here, about to be day 27. So day 28 is coming, so I'm trying to get these done before the horde comes, because I want to be able to loot their bodies and kill them at the same time and stuff like that. So I'm going to put down rebar foundations, cement them down, make like a little wall, but in the ground, so it'll be one block down, so it's level with the ground. And then I'm going to put the 50 pillars, the half-size pillars, on each one of them. I'm going to do them two high. I'm actually thinking three high would be better, and then cap it off. And then I'll have a couple rows of spikes on the outside, and as they come in, I can kill them and loot them through the pillars, and finally start getting that good loot once those military zombies, the hazmat zombies, and all them come through. We want that loot. So that's what the plan is, that's what the goal is. But real quick, before I let you go, let's show you the progress down here in the mine. Getting lots and lots of iron from it, as you can tell. We're going down. That's as high as we're going, because there's water right over that way. But this was all iron. As you can see, we still got more iron to go, and more iron that way to go get. Looks like I got some lead coming in down here. This was all iron. Still got a few little iron spots here and there that I still got to dig out. But this is lead, baby. We got lots of lead over here. So we're going to be working on finding some other good stuff as well. So the mine's going to push that way and push farther that way as well and just spread out. And I found that, what is it, 6 wide actually creates a good foundation to hold everything up without anything collapsing. The stairs, on the other hand, putting them in, you can only go down 2, the third one causes it to collapse, so you got to go up with the steps. So you go down 2 and then up with them, and it worked out pretty well. I think it just, it actually looks just amazing. So, well, that's basically the update for you guys for right now. I'm going to go back and continue crafting the stuff up and hopefully bring you guys back when I start putting the wall together. And we'll give it a test on the horde when it comes. So, well, BRBs, peeps. Hey guys, welcome back. As you can see, I'm getting started on our defensive wall. I gotta clean out this one side, level it out with the other side, so the wall's all the same size all the way around. I haven't decided exactly how big we want to make this. And I also have to take into consideration the drawbridge sticks out this far. So we might have to put it out to right around here.
Why did that wolf want to show my guys around the castle?
Sounds like a plan. But of course, you know, these got to be sunk into the ground, and then we could actually make a second drawbridge. Because we can leave this defense on there the way it is. Not a bad idea, not a bad idea. Put in a second drawbridge right here. Okay. Alright, that sounds like a plan. Then we just gotta figure out how far of a gap we want around the second line of defense, which has been our first so far. Thinking 1, 2, 3, 4 out. Dig a ditch right there. Gives us room to run around without actually running into the barbed wire and the spikes. Which, if this works very well, we can actually just get rid of all that, which would be nice. And actually just put like a garden or something down out here that everyone can use.
Why am I getting luck?
So, while I finish digging all this out, I'm going to let you guys go. I'm going to dig it out, and then I'll bring you back once I start putting it together. So, again, BRBs, peeps. Well, guys, as you can see, we are starting to put down the foundations to our new defense wall. I wanted to make sure I had the right stuff figured out before I brought you back first. But as you can tell, we're putting the rebar frame down for the actual wall, which is where the pillars will go on it. And I still haven't made my mind up whether it's just 2 high or 3 high. Guess we should figure that out pretty quick, huh? But we need to get this turned into cement as quickly as possible. And fill in this side to make it level. Not so much on the outside, but maybe just a little bit. No, not that. This, thank you. Need it. But let's see, we should have enough to get this off. Some of the dirt left, thank you. Alright. I don't want anything going up unless it goes down. Pick up the sod after you put it down? No. Thank you. That's just not right. Alright, where's she? Where is she? I had to scream, didn't you? Thanks a lot, honey! Oh, for a second there, I thought my wife was home. That old fat man. Oh, that was quick and easy. Okay, well, I enjoyed that. Running out of time now. We'll have to get this done before that friggin' horde shows up. I need to go down there and get that cement. Alright. Alright, guys, I'll bring you back after I dig the next trench and get the cement filled in those. So we can start laying down those spikes we were crafting earlier. Let's put this in here for the medical stuff. So, we'll be our beast peeps. Never get a moment's peace when you're trying to get things accomplished with these guys, huh? But I was starting to put the spikes down. These guys decided to show up. Well, not spikes, I was digging the ditch, excuse me. Really? But I was able to get, I found that 433 pistol off that first one there a second ago. Some cash money. Really? Nice. Very, very nice. Very, 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 very nice. Ooh, more bullets. As I was killing myself on the spikes. A barbed wire. Alright, I just filled in that ditch there, cuz... Let's get rid of that. Put that down. definitely need to fill in right there. Want to bring it up, but I'm not going to worry about trying to bring it all the way up just yet. Need more scrap iron for that. Put that spike down there. Come on now. I still need to make another drawbridge. Dang it! I knew I forgot something. These spikes are gonna have to come out, but that's alright. I already put those down, there's nothing I can do about it now. Now, this is where I get back to the digging. I'm going to use at least two rows of spikes, possibly three, and hopefully that'll actually deter most things that get in there, get killed. That would be nice. Do you know how plans go when you first try them out? They usually epically fail first, before you succeed and find all the flaws. Okay, are you done chasing me around? Thank you. What was that? Black cowboy boots? What am I wearing? Nice. Yeah, I finally got my quality Joe perk complete. Got all three of them. Seems to pay off. Alright, well, I'm gonna keep digging this out, get the spikes going, and then I'll bring you guys back once we start putting the pillars down. Alright, so now we have got to figure out what we're gonna do about the drawbridge section before we actually start putting up the pillars, which will cause a problem, and I think I got enough of everything here. Let's craft it down. Okay, so now we got 7.5 minutes on that. We'll put those springs away. And it'll be night by the time that's done. Son of a biscuit. Alright, so... let's see what else we gotta do to get that wall going. Really? Well, I guess I do have tomorrow to also finish it up. Alright, so we come out here... I guess it's going to attach right there. Be those next four. But should... I guess it should be ground level. Because this attached to the outside of those. So this has got to attach to the outside of those. So let's switch these out. Which four? Do three of those four. Yes, I'm bleeding now, thank you. So we actually need to dig this one here, even deeper by one, no, two, in order for the drawbridge to fit, because it's going to take up the top and one below, I believe. Let's see what we got here. Alright, so that one took up the same square. It's one square high and then one square below. All right. Alright. Switch that out for that. Visit. Get up! Alright, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 deep. Looks like some of them are getting damaged. So would we get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 deep? Okay. So let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, because so we need to go one more. And that should do it for the drawbridge. Nice. Nicey, nicey, nice. Oh yeah, I need more scrap iron before I can go any farther. Alright, so we got that part figured out. It actually seals up like a door. It should be, if I'm not mistaken, it's flush with the outside of whatever the wall is. So let's see if it will, or will I actually have to... actually work with this idea. I'm not gonna upgrade them completely. How much time we got left on that other drawbridge? Just in case she comes to get me. And 3 minutes. Okay. Demonic little... Really? No rest for the wicked. Bring it on. How are you missing, really? Come on, mama. Who's next? I got painkillers, I've got drugs. End yourself. Come here, over here. Oh. Turn around. Dang it. Ooh, there's a hole here. I hate to say it, but that looks uncomfortable, buddy. That a 600 duster. Gotta love getting those skills up. Gotcha. Drawbridge should be done. Let's go see how it's gonna affect our business. Is it gonna work or is it not? 17 seconds still. Alright. That's actually a nice find. I like that. So it's not a black duster, then I'd really like it. Nice. And I was able to get the experience points by being inside. On this end. Let's see how she holds. Oh, yeah, see, that's not gonna work. Dang it. That's what I was afraid of. Why does it meet up nicely on this one, though? So maybe I have to put a... I'm confused. Alright, let's come off the side and take a look. When it's all the way up... Okay, so it doesn't seal it completely. So let's try some. Alright, I'll bring you back after I take these down. Alright guys, well, night is about to come upon us, so I'm gonna go down here and spend the night mining my butt away. Start putting some of this away that we don't need in our inventory at the moment. Stuff that we got off the zombies. So I'm gonna spend the night mining, getting some more iron going so we can get some more steel going, because I want to make sure that wall is steel. Wait, what am I doing in there? So, I will bring you back when morning comes back, and we are ready to get back to work. So, catch you in a bit, guys. Alright, guys. It's the next day. I've got a setup here so you can see the idea of where we're going with this. We've got all the way around, it's going to be nothing but these beautiful 50-50 pillars, right? So they're going to go all the way around the outside, which means we can hit through them, fight through them, and do whatever we got to do, which is awesome. And the top arrow will have... Let's get those going there. So we'll actually be able to loot them through here, fight through here, and that's the whole get-up. I don't know if I got enough steel to do the whole thing in steel. And on the outside, as you can see right here, we've got ourselves a drawbridge in, but it'll have a catwalk that goes all the way around. Underneath that catwalk, they won't be able to get up. So that should keep anything from climbing the walls, and it'll give us something to fight off the top of the roof with if we needed to. But all the way around, we'll be able to hold off the horde. I got most of these upgraded, the front mainly, the corners. I didn't do any of the sides yet because, like I said, I'm really concerned I'm going to run out of steel. I got more iron cooking down there as we speak. So, like I said, I did nothing but mine all night long. So hopefully this pays off. So let's do this. Let's start getting these down. Because tonight is the night that we're going to put this to the test. Hopefully we can get it all done. No! Beforehand. Something tells me we might not be able to, but I'm gonna try. I really wanted to get at least two more rows of log spikes out there. But if I do that, I definitely won't get the wall done. But we got one row, and they should do the trick. Because we can also fight through it, you gotta remember that as well. And we don't have any doors, so... There's nothing that keep them attracted to us. Let's try it this way. All like whole blocks anyways. But I'm very interested to see how this plays out. Zombies throughout the night. But the only thing that worries me is that this will not be dry in time. What do I need a hoe for to upgrade these? With all this construction I've been doing lately, my skills be growing. No, stop upgrading the spikes. This side now. Sweet. Alright, so this side's done. Something tells me I'm about to run out of pillars. I'm not gonna like this one bit. I'm about to run down there and get me something to eat. Make the pillars at least steel. I shouldn't be able to walk through these, right? Yep, awesome. Sweet sauce. Alright, the front wall is done! That is awesome. Alright. So we know where we're working at here. Let's come down here and get this corner done, because we know this is where our hordes always seem to start. I want this to be as dry as quickly as possible. This corner done first. It's times like these I wish I wasn't alone. But hey, we'll get it done, hopefully. Alright, well, I'm gonna keep working on these, and I... Boop. Oh, I need to go get that. I seriously need to go get that. Where is she? You're welcome. Focus, 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 focus. I know, I'm very quiet right now, guys. I do apologize for that. I'm anxious, I'm nervous that I'm not going to be able to get this complete before nightfall. And it won't be dry in time. And you know what concrete's like when it's still wet. It crumbles like frickin' butter. I mean, I know the main base is going to hold up, well, the bunker's going to hold up just fine. That's not what I'm worried about. It's the resources I've dumped into this. And if it doesn't dry in time, it's going to really suck to have lost all those resources. Because I'm not going to get that cement back that I spent hours crafting. It takes over an hour to craft an entire stack of cement. Half done, and the day's half gone. Take it and run. Open. Let me in. Oh. Let's go get uninfected here. Holy crap! I was not ready for that. See, this is what I was afraid of. Dogs? Since when do we have dogs? Shoot. Well, let's go upstairs and see, how bad things are really getting. A zombie bear? the hell? This is not a horde. There's no way they're giving me a horde early. I've got to kill that screamer. Wall's not ready. This is not fair. The apocalypse is evil. Well, it looks like this is going to end up being a two-part series, guys, and this one's going to be a little long. I'm all alone with a horde of epic proportions. Hey, where the heck do you think you're crawling off to? I don't think so. Stop chewing on my cement. Gotcha. Oh, man. Well, some of it's drying. I feel good about that, but not a lot of it. But look at that. That was close. Where are you guys at? Seriously? I'm starving here. If you're gonna come down, come down. Well, what the hell kind of a horde was that? I know there's a bee out there. First things first, let's go feed my face. Nope, can't leave that door open, dang it. Alright guys, so I think we're gonna call this episode here. It's been quite a day trying to craft and get this stuff done. There's not much else to do but for me to clean up and just pray to God I survive the night. But I will be recording it for you, so don't you worry. So, hope you enjoyed the episode, and remember to play Hide a Game Harder. So until next time, take it easy.